Yes, Mandy. Yes, Mandy. We are officially 3 minutes late. I saw that you were sending text in here to Brene and Julie out there. Hey guys, welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. We do this each and every Monday night. We hope that you've had a good Monday. We're going to try to help you make it through your Monday. In the next hour, we're going to be singing 8 songs. Every week we do, except maybe in December, we might end up doing all 8 songs of John Stevens Jr. songs. But tonight we're going to do 4 of my songs, 4 covers. We're going to sing some Marshall Tucker out there for Chris Smith. We're going to sing some, for the girl, a little Tyler Childers for Mindy out there. You guys, thank you for being out there. It's that time of the show where we ask everybody, if you're watching, whether you're watching live, watching on YouTube, or watching on the replay, will you make sure to let us know where you're watching from? Check in, let us know what city you're watching from, and if you're out of the state or out of the country. We have people watching this show all over the place out there. We have a very special guest. Actually, we have 2 special guests in the Davisdale kitchen right here in Lebanon tonight, so we're going to let you get a chance to see them. We're going to be sharing some show picks from my shows last week, and then let you know where I'm going to be playing on Thanksgiving Eve this Wednesday night. So we want you all to stick around out there. I think we're ready to get this first song going out here tonight. I'm going to open up the gate with a song that I'm looking to kind of record a little bit here real soon. A song called Listening to the Sun Go Down. Make sure and check in and share out there. Find a porch, grab a spare, go to west. I don't want to miss it. Close your eyes, break a smile, take a deep breath. I just want to kiss it. I've been waiting all day to kick back and relax. Watch all the chaos fade. Listening to the sun go down. Hiding my mayhem in the lost and found. If all them hurry-ups are screaming and I can't hear or see them sitting still while the world's spinning round, listening to the sun go down. I'm listening to the sun go down. Pop a top here, drop to the bottom of a Yeti mug. Yeah, it's going down fast. Feel the temperature drop, hope it's gonna stop, not freeze my party pad. I don't mind a little cold. I could sit here every night, cause it never grows old. Listening to the sun go down. Hiding my mayhem in the lost and found. Yep, all them hurry-ups are screaming. I can't hear or see them sitting still while the world's spinning round. Listening to the sun go down. I'll be listening to the sun go down. No phone, no lights, and no radios. Just a little one-on-one with the Lord. And my soul. Listening to the sun go down. Hiding my mayhem in the lost and found. Yep, all them hurry-ups are screaming. And I can't hear or see them sitting still while the world's spinning round. Listening to the sun go down. Can you hear it? Listening to the sun go down. Yeah, I've been listening to the sun go down. Listening to the sun go down. You know, since we've gone to Eastern Daylight Time, that sun's been down a long, long time, hasn't it? Hey guys, welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream. I'm going to pull up the comments and see what's going on out there. If it'll do, there they come. There's Karen White out there. Good to see you out there. I'm going to go all the way back to the top. Say hello to everybody. Pete Arcamo is the first one in tonight. Hey, Pete. Becky, well, check that. Becky Cummins jumped in right in front of him, it looks like, on my feet. Becky, good to see you. Becky Pettit down the street. Mike Westerfield, Don Brown, Bad Betty down in Indianapolis on the west side, along with Larry Davis. Peg Heck Barton is watching up in Lafayette. Hi, Peg. The sheriff is in the house with Tony. That's awesome. Good to see you. Karen Mills is watching. Oh, she's in Burlington, Kentucky. Well, she must be doing some kind of Thanksgiving something. Good to see you out there, Karen. Dawn Brown, I think we said hi. Brene is in the house. There's Mindy. Mindy, I heard that you were telling me I was already 3 minutes late when I started. I'm still going to play a song that you requested. Now, I love you. You know I love you. DJ knows I love you. Everybody loves Mindy. There's Tammy, Tony, and Donna Davis joined us. Mark Smith. Hey, Mark, thanks for hitting my virtual tip jar last week. I appreciate that. The Salt Gal all the way out in Saltville, Virginia. Hi there, Salt Gal. Good to see you. There's Penny. Hey, Penny, nice to see you out there. Penny was at my show. She's checking in from Crawfordsville. She was at my show Friday night. Good to see you out there. I think I've said hi just about to everybody. Brian Mills is with Mrs. Mills. There's LJ out there, Budokai out there. Good to see you from the Sunshine State. He's down in Florida. No wonder I haven't seen you at a John Stevens show lately. He's down in Florida. That's good. All right, Lena Mings in Crawfordsville. Kim Vaughn, thank you for joining us. How good to see you. I think David Holman, look at there. Folks, he's checking in from Rock Springs, Wyoming. Well, I'll get back to the chat here in a little bit. And we appreciate it. If you guys are new out there, make sure and say hi. Let us know where you're watching from. We always enjoy seeing where people watch this all over the country, sometimes all over the planet. It's kind of fun. So let's get on to the next song. I put new strings on for you, and then it was kind of chilly, and then I come into the Davis Dale kitchen here, and it's warm. So my strings are going, they're giving, they're taking, they're pushing, they're pulling, but they're in place right now. So we're going to try it here. We're going to try it today. No, it's good. It's good. So let's see here. Mindy, this song is the Tyler Childers song. And I told her, she sent a request in. I told her, I'm going to try to get work in. By the way, we're having a little sippy sip. We're drinking a little little tequila and pineapple margarita mix tonight. So cheers to you. Mindy's probably drinking tequila out there. So in honor of Mindy requesting this song. Driving through the roadwork of the work they took forever on. The road cones blur like memories of the miles we shared between. The place you learned to say your prayers, the place I took to praying. Loading in and breaking down my road dog Dodell dreams. Long before we ever met, I made up my direction. Long before I knew the half of what I now. Though I'd say it ain't that way, but you'd be gone about it. Follow me and lead me on, never let me down. So I love you till my lungs get out. I ain't lying, I'm all yours, and you're all mine. There ain't two ways around it, there ain't no trying about it. I'm all yours, you're all mine. Mindy sang this verse to me the other night too when she asked for this song. Fried morels and fine hotels and all that's in the middle. Every bite and curtain drawn, I wanna taste with you. I gotta send my days in pen, the views I ain't refusing. The part of me that ain't around, I'm always talking to. So I love you till my lungs give out. I ain't lying, I'm all yours, and you're all mine. There ain't two ways around it, there ain't no trying about it. I'm all yours, and you're all mine. Makes you want to dance out there, Brene. I saw Brene, she's singing, and she put her hands up in the air, so like she's twirling. So I love you till my lungs give out. I ain't lying, I'm all yours, and you're all mine. There ain't two ways around it, there ain't no trying about it. I'm all yours, and you're all mine. There ain't no trying about it, there ain't two ways around it. I'm all yours, you're all mine. There you go out there. Thank you, Mindy, for that request. I appreciate that. Hey, guys, let's see where I'm going to go next with this cable. I told you, it's that time of the show that we're going to say hi to Julie. And I told you we had a special guest or two. Julie and Pete, come on over here and say hi real quick. If you want to, or are you just going to wave? They're coming over here. Uh-oh, look who is in the Davis Dale kitchen. Look who it is. It's Julie. It's Julie's birthday. And look at who else is with her. Stick your head in there. Get your head down. There you go, Pete. Pete's in the house. Pete and Julie are at the Brene and Brenda Davis Dale kitchen right here in Lebanon, Indiana. So Julie is celebrating a birthday. We're going to sing happy birthday to her after a bit. And I'm going to bring Brene on camera after a bit, maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay.
She said, okay. She never likes to go on camera, Julie. She never does. But Brene deserves some FaceTime because Brene made Julia, what, a snickerdoodle?
Snickerdoodle cake.
And, you know, I was kind of like tossing up because, you know, my birthday's coming up here in a couple days. And I was just kind of like, boy, sure be nice to have some of that cheesecake. So she took the hint. She says she's working on that tomorrow. So thank you. I gotta recognize her a little bit for that. So it's good to have good friends that bake, right, Julie?
Yes, it is.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Thank you guys for coming down tonight. Let's see here. I'm going to do a song off my very first album. And since we said hi to Julie, since it's Julie's birthday, she said she just loves this song off my very first album, You Deserve What I Got. I get a lot of, my mom, Julie, this is one of my mom's favorite songs.
It's a good one.
Well, thank you. Thank you. Let me see where we're at here. Capo number one. This is a sad song. I better get something to drink before I sing this one. It's not like the perfect country and western song sad, but it's sad. Let me check my tuning just a little bit for you guys. I think it's always that B string right there. It is. I'll come back to you guys in the chat right after this song. All right. I took you back one too many times. I trusted your heart and I believed every lie. That was my fault. I should have known, now you are. So here's wishing you nothing but the best. I hope you find someone to brings you happiness. There's no doubt in my mind, you deserve what I got. You deserve what I got. Tears in your eyes and a broken heart. Sleepless days and nights asking what went wrong. Watching your world fall apart. Hey, you deserve an old memory. Stalking your mind with every thought. Cause I didn't earn what you've given me. So you deserve what I got. You know I try to hide this hurt on my face, but the ache in my heart, it's found a permanent place. There's no getting over you. Your bridge I can't cross. next time someone says their heart's true, I'll do my best not to think about you and all the faith and love I've lost. You deserve what I got. Hey, you deserve what I got. Tears in your eyes and a broken heart. Sleepless days and nights asking what went wrong. Watching your world fall apart. Yeah, you deserve an old memory. Stalking your mind with every thought. Cause I didn't earn what you've given me. So you deserve what I got. Wish I could give back all you've given me. Cause you deserve what I got. That is a sad song out there. You deserve what I got out there. Julie, thanks for that request out there. It's a pretty sad song. Can you believe in pretty sad songs? It's a pretty sad song. That's the only thing I hate about the arrangement of that song. I did that song cut that album back in 1999, I think. And if you listen to the From Both Sides of My Heart, that first song, I said, sounds so damn happy. You know, the piano dance, it's like, it's not a sad song, musically. But the happy piano, Mr. Bench. Doug Benz, God rest his soul. He played happy. I wanted it sad, but he plays pretty. Hey, let's see who's out there tonight. Barb Mitchell, she says that she is watching from my dining room table. See that? Be like Barb. Everybody be like Barb. Let me know. If you're in the state of Indiana, we pull up your check-ins out there. So make it good like Barb did. And she just gave us a specific check-in out there. Tammy Tony's out there. Thank you, Tammy. And there's my friend Kathy Van Cleef. She's watching from New York. She's in the kitchen eating chicken. If you're from Indiana, you get to give details, and we'll pull it up and put it in there for you. We're going to show everybody that checked in. We're going to run them across the screen after a bit and let you know all the folks that checked in with us last week and what they're doing. That's always one of my favorite parts of the show. Lena Mings is with us, trying to find. There's Vicky Turner. Look at that. I love that. Look at that. Shared 3 times. Everybody be like, now share more on your page. Share it to a group. Share it to one of your friends, okay? But Vicky's already shared it 3 times. That's great. Thank you. Mr. Mills dead. There's Bob Vitrol up there. Hey, Bob. Hey, Bob. I'm going to be up in Lafayette Wednesday night. Hope you can come see me. Mike Westerfield. We said hi to Mindy and Karen out there. I don't want to miss anybody. Trying to go. Oh, don't do that. Ooh. Almost had that big explosion there, Julie. You know when the screen goes crazy? Karen White's out there in Prestwick over in Avon. All right, I'm getting through it, guys. You guys are doing a great job filling up the chat out there. We appreciate it. Make sure, now, you can help me out a little bit. When you hit the like and love button up there, it looks like we only got 30 likes. Do you want me to cry on stage, Brene? Would you? No. I won't cry, but hit that, smash that like and love button up there. I appreciate it. You got to back out of the stream and do that, but you guys know. Eddie Wilhite, happy Thanksgiving to you, my friend. Good to see you. Hey, let's go on. I said, Diane Kelsey's watching from Crawford. Joe Becky Cummins, just trying to get through to everybody out there. Trying to get there. You guys are filling it up. My mama's out there. Good. Serena Vorce is with us. Thank you. All right. Thank you for the note. Hey, before we go any farther, let's go to the virtual tippers out there. What is this for? Oh, is there a note on it? What? Do I need one?
You said you were going
to
cry.
See, usually, I'm going to cry because I'm not going to say what I was going to say. Thank you. You know, at the Davisdale Kitchen, you get whatever you need. If I need tissues, I've got them here. Thank you. I thought sometimes Brene has learned that when One Track John is talking, it's hard when she comes up and talks to him and asks a question. So I'm thinking she's passing me a note. But no, she's being helpful and giving me tissues. So I may need them. Karen Mills, DJ, good to see you. Michael Stevenson from Crawfordsville. Hey, before we go any further, Julie, can we pull up last week's virtual tippers? Thank you, guys. I provide a way for you guys to say thank you. Last week, my friend Pete Arkamo sent $10 using his Cash App. Donna Davis, another one of my friends down in, you're all my friends, but another one of my friends, $10 using her Cash App. Becky Pettit down the street, another one of my friends, sent $10 using Venmo. Mark Smith, another one of my friends from Stylesville, sent $10 using his Venmo. And my friend Julie Schultz Coy, another one of my friends, sent $10 using her Venmo. I appreciate when you guys take time to say thank you. And all these folks that you see going across the screen took time to say thank you last week. It takes a little money to put this show on every week. We have to pay for the StreamYard, and we have the different apps that we have to use to create everything in our Canva and all the different images that go in there. So we do appreciate the support out there. And if you would like to say thank you with a virtual tip out there, you can do that. Julie's going to pull them up for you. If you have a Cash App or a PayPal or Venmo, you all know how to do that. The usernames and the telephone numbers and the address, email addresses are there if you know how to do that. If you don't know how to do that, there's a link on my website that you can leave a virtual tip. Just go to the website and hit virtual tip tab, and it'll walk you through the steps, and you can leave a virtual tip there. And it even has the old-fashioned way if you'd like to make a check, like Cody did last week. Cody sent me $2 cash. $2. I love it. Cody, thank you so much for last week. Write a check or send some cash in the mail. Thank you. I appreciate it. All that information will be on the description of this video after it's over. So don't worry if you can't see it here right now. It is written in the description. So after the video is over, you can go back and get it. Hey, Julie, I think I'm sticking on schedule here a little bit. Are you surprised? She's shaking her head. Are you surprised? And then I said, I'm sticking on schedule. And she goes like this. And I said, are you surprised? And she goes, super big eyes. So that's my friends. I need to put the lyrics up to this one, or at least for the second verse. You know, we always sing this song by the Tractors in my shows, and we usually put it as a part of a medley, and I never learned the second verse. Did you know there's a second verse? Pete probably knew. Pete, you knew there was a second verse, didn't you? I don't know. I can't see. I got lights in my eyes. He said, yeah, okay. See if y'all remember this one. You know she likes to take me dancing on the outskirts of town, where the music's turned up, lights are turned down. Shake it, shake it, baby, on the dance floor. Crowd, crowds, crowds screaming, more, more, more. She got that boogie, woogie, woogie spread all over the place. Got a stack to the ceiling, got a stick in your face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie, woogie, choo-choo train. Johnny's in the back room, sucking on the gym. Deezer at the front door, screaming, let us in. Go, 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 dancer, just a showing off her chest. She don't know what she's doing, but she tries to do her best. She got that boogie, woogie, woogie spread all over the place. The stack to the ceiling, got it sticking in your face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie, woogie, choo-choo train. You know my baby likes to rock it. You know my baby likes to rock it. My baby likes to rock it like a boogie-woogie choo-choo train. She got a boogie-woogie-woogie spread all over the place. Got a stack to the ceiling, got a stick in your face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie-woogie choo-choo train. Let's rock it. I can see Dancing Larry out there. He's about ready to rip out old Red. That's right. Hey, my baby likes to rock it. Yeah, my baby likes to rock it. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo-choo train. She got that boogie woogie woogie spread all over the place. Got a stack to the ceiling, got a stick in her face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo-choo train. She said her name was Emergency and asked to see my gun. Said her telephone number was 911. Got Brother Jimmy on the TV, killer on the stereo. Said if you wanna get it, you gotta let it go. Cause I got the boogie woogie woogie spread all over the place. Got a stack to the ceiling, got a stick in your face. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo-choo train. Baby likes to rock it like a boogie woogie choo-choo train. You know now my baby likes a rockin' like a boogie woogie choo choo train. She likes a rockin' like a boogie woogie choo choo train. Baby likes a rockin' like a boogie woogie choo choo train. Some old tractors for you out there. We just had to pick it up a little bit. Hey, you guys are doing a great job smashing the like and loves out there. We got them almost doubled though. Thank you guys for, again, coming to another Made It Through Monday live stream show. My name is John Stevens Jr. I know you said he's already said that, but you know there's a lot of people don't join us from the beginning. The majority of our viewers come in the middle of the stream or even at tomorrow or Wednesday or Friday. They come in later after the stream. So you guys are the ones I'm talking to tonight in real time, but there'll be others out there that come in and join us later in the week. So I want to say welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. We do this each and every Monday night, and we appreciate you being out there. Hope you will check in. Hope you will share. Hope you'll tell a friend about this show next Monday night. All right. I'm going to get back in the chat a little bit. Thank you, Aunt Teresa's out there. Thank you, Brene goes, awesome job. Thank you, Brene. You were singing, you were dancing over there on the couch. She's a couch dancer. I'm not sure if that's confused with a table dancer or not, but she is drinking tequila tonight. You never know. Brian Nicely, how are you, buddy? Good to see you out there. Tim Nelson has joined us. See a lot of my friends out there tonight that joined us. There's Miss Gail. Hi, Gail. She's saying hi to Pete. Pete, did you see the Gail saying hi to you? Good, out of our, you know, there's so many. I go back and I read each and every comment, and you guys had about 600 last week. But I do. I take time, and I'm not complaining on that. That helps. When you guys say hi to each other, when you guys ask me questions, when you guys send me requests, when you check in, when you share, that all helps Facebook open up the old garden hose and lets this show get out there to more people. So the more you say hi, the more you comment, the more you share, the more you like, we helps us. So I appreciate you all doing that. So I think I say, God, hey, there's Valerie. Valerie's over in Plainfield. Hi, Valerie. Good to see you. All right. Let's see where we're at here. This song was, a bunch of people had requested this song. And I don't even remember who. Like for the past one, Mindy's requested it, VTR's requested, you've probably requested, Julie's probably requested, everybody requested. It's another one of those songs I'm thinking about putting on a new album. I'm starting the process next Tuesday. All right, so we're moving forward with that. So I'll be sharing more information about that. Probably not too much next Monday, but the following Monday, let you know how things are going and progressing. All right. But here's a little song that I wrote, I don't know, probably about, it might be close to, no, it was a year and a half, 18 months ago. You never know what life is going to throw you. You never know what kind of curveballs, good, bad, ugly. But I always tell myself, it's all going to be all right. And the studio audience is welcome to sing, some days are going to suck, all right? I don't know what my next move is. I don't know what I'm gonna tell my friends. I don't know what I'm supposed to be feeling when an old road's ending and a new one begins. I don't know who's supposed to turn to. Buy some wisdom and a love burns out. Hey, Julie, can I say something? I don't know. There's never any answers when a man if the plan says it's all going south, but I know the sun's coming up. I got gas in my truck, there's coffee in my cup. I believe in lady luck. I won't always be stuck. I'm okay with not much.
Some days are gonna suck.
I may lose a few pounds now that it's all come unwound. I don't have to drown. My world's upside down. Simple truth, so profound. Solitude is sacred ground. I may be down, but I frown when you can't see the light. I may not know all the answers, but I know it's gonna be alright. I don't know what I'll have for breakfast. I don't know why the weather's like outside. I don't know if I'm watching a movie or head down to the dive bar and drink all night. But I know the sun's coming up. I got gas in my truck. There's coffee in my cup. I believe in lady luck. I won't always be stuck. I'm okay with not much.
Some days are gonna suck.
I may lose a few pounds now that it's all come unwound. I don't have to drown. My world's upside down. Simple truths so profound. Hey, solitude, it's sacred ground. Those guys are pretty good background singers tonight. I may be down, but I found when you can't see the light. I may not know all the answers, but I know it's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. Alright. It's sure gonna be alright. That's what I tell myself no matter what you're going through out there. Hey, I just got to know one of our special friends out there that always requests this song. And she's up dancing every time I do it. Miss Connie Schultz is watching tonight. Connie just got home from being in the hospital, had a little procedure done. So Connie, thank you so much for joining us. Everybody out there, y'all wish Connie just say, get well soon, Connie. We miss you. We love you. And look forward to seeing you back at a John Stevens Jr. show real soon. So, Connie, thanks for being out there. I appreciate that. Hey, Julie, it looks like my show notes say it's all going to be all right for Connie, Mindy, Brene, everybody that requested. Yeah. Then it says it's time for you to run last week's check-ins. Now, we had some out-of-state check-ins, and we're not going to take time to read these, but Julie, just let these run through the whole song, if you don't mind. She's looking for them. They're in there. There they come. Right on cue. Thank you, Julie. So we're not going to take time to read those, but if you guys are watching from out of state, we'd love for you to check in like these folks did last week. And Julie's going to let them go through twice, and then we're going to let our in-state checker enters. That is an official word. Emma Harrison, whose birthday we're also celebrating, told me, it's a word. I said, well, what kind of word is it? She goes, hillbilly. And she's a speech therapist. So she would know. She would know. Checker enters is a hillbilly word. So there you go. I got it from a professional. Now, I didn't have to pay for it, but I got it from a professional. Mm-hmm. Brene, come say hi real quick while these checker enters are going by. Brene, we're at the DD, Davis Dale Kitchen here in Lemon. And whenever I'm here, Brene is not only, she's sitting there being my bantering partner. She also, where'd you go?
Over here.
Well, don't leave. I'm still sorry. Talking about you. Look at the camera. You're looking sideways. Look at the camera. Look at the little green dot.
Little green
dot, okay. Brene is the one who's the official bartender at the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream. Everything that I drank, she samples first. All right. She wants to make sure. She's kind of like a, what is the cupbearer? You know, who was the cupbearer? Was it Tom? That was Joseph that saved the cupbearer. Oh. I don't remember. Anyway. Yeah. But anyway, she is the cupbearer for the John Stevens Jr. Made It to the Monday live stream. Thank you for
the
contacts. Thank you for being my bantering partner. And thank you all for checking in out there. As you can see, these are folks that checked in from last week. Julie's got them going. I'm going to jump in the chat as those go, Julie, because there's two sections of them. Real quick, make sure I said hi to everybody. Mr. Mills is out there. Becky, come. What's that say? The doo-wop singers are on. Yes, they are, Becky. The doo-wop, doo-wop, doo-wop. All right. So we got the checker enters going. Look at that. Watching from our little house in Farley on the west side of Indy with my beautiful wife. Now, see, if you guys take time to put that in the chat, I'll scrape it, I'll copy it, I'll paste it, and I'll put it back in the live stream, and we'll watch your special check-ins for next week. So we appreciate when you do that. Like I said, it helps us with our live stream show. I'm going to check my tuning real quick here. We got down to the bottom of that, and it looks like, I'm going to do a song. I've never sang this song in public. Matter of fact, until tonight, today, I've never even looked at the lyric. So this could be a train wreck.
Okay.
Yeah. You guys have been to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show, you like to watch Trainway, Rex, don't you? You like to watch me kind of lose it in front of everyone? I'm not going to lose it, but sometimes I get lost in a song. Let's see where it says. It says, and we want you to stick around because after this song, I'm going to be sharing show pics from last week's shows. And if you guys come to a live John Stevens Jr. show, we always like to grab some pics. I'm going to be sharing some with you from last week's show. So let me check my tuning. Julie's just about got all those checker enters run through there. I don't like the way my shirt hangs down. Where's my fluffer? I'm kidding. Brene's my official fluffer too. Clothes just don't fit on me. They just hang. I don't know what it is. I'll never be on the cover of GQ. That's just not my superpower. But it's all gonna be all right, right, Pete?
It's all gonna be all right. Some days are gonna suck.
That felt kind of intentional. She goes, some days are gonna suck. Does that mean my dress?
No.
That's my friend.
No. No. You always look good.
Oh, now they're sucking up. You always look good. Thank you. I'm just kidding. Trying to give you a hard time. Okay, it says capo on the first fret. I'm not even going to take. Julie knows what it is because she has the show notes. But see if you remember this song, Brene. I pulled in Nazareth, was feeling half past dead. Just needed some place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, it's all he said. Take a load off Fanny. Take a load off Free. Take a load off Fanny. Hey, hey, hey. And he put the load right on. Picked up my back, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around. So take a load off Fanny, take a load. Take a load off Fanny. Hey, 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 hey. Put the load right on me. Let's sing it one more time. Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. Hey, hey. The band out there, and Ringo Starr did a version with some extra verses, but the band's version is 2 minutes and 53 seconds. But they're the ones who did it first. So that's a great little song. Great little song out there. Excuse me. I should have hit the mute button. Watch this. I can do that. Oh, Julie. No, Julie's off too. I don't have to cough anymore. I should have hit the mute button when I cough. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I turned my head. Those little details out there. Hey, it's time for show picks. Dun, 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 dun. We need theme music here. What? You know, we need to work on that, Julie. We need to kick this show up a little bit. We need theme show music for each of these different segments. I'll work on that. All right. Let's go in here to the brands and let's see what's going on. Last week, is that right? Yeah, it was. That was this one. Man, I tell you, I got my days confused. That's right. This past Thursday is where I was. Man, that seems like forever ago. We were at the locale in Brownsburg. We do this show each and every Thursday night. The opposite Thursday, each and every other Thursday night, I'm in Brownsburg. The opposite Thursday, I'm in Jasper, Indiana. So I'm never free on Thursdays. Always singing somewhere. But let's take a look here. There's my friends right there. There's DJ and Maddie. Bad Betty. Now, Bad Betty's got a smile. You know what that look on her face says? She's looking at me. She goes, John, are we taking another picture? Yes, Bad Betty. We're taking another. The only reason I use that one, Bad Betty, is because your eyes were closing the other one. So I had to make up what you were actually thinking. Bad Betty loves her pictures taken. But there's DJ Mindy, Bad Betty, Buzz, and there's Susan. Susan, great to see you at the locale. Who we got here? Oh, there's Sam and there's Sarah. Sam, I had done a benefit for, she lost her brother in a car accident a number of years ago, and she come up to me and she goes, do you remember the fundraiser that you sang for and did? And I was thinking, it wasn't coming back to me. And then she told me about her brother being in a car accident, and I said, oh, yes. And I was the guy initiating it, but it was all the people that there that night. We just opened up my tip jar that night, and I said, whatever gets thrown in here gets sent to that family and things for that cause. So we were able to do that, and she reminded me of that, and she was so sweet. She goes, and Sam's the one, as you look on the left, and Sarah over there. Sarah was late, wasn't she, Sam? Sam was there I busted on Sarah a little bit. But thank you all so much for reminding me of that. Sorry for your loss, Sam, but great to see you at the John Stevens Show on Thursday night. Now, Mindy, if Nadine's out there, tell her, is this a great, look at that picture. Is that a wonderful picture of Nadine and David out there? That is great. David, you outkicked your coverage. That's Mindy's mom and dad right there, and David outkicked his coverage. Nadine, you just look smashing, beautiful out there. And there. Now, you guys be quiet on this. I didn't give you the heads up on it, but there's Vicky, Scotty, VTR, and Darlin, okay? So thank you guys for coming out. And there's Darlin and Scotty also out there. So good to see you guys. Thanks for making the live stream show. Who do we have here? It was the birthday boy himself, the owners of the locale, Greg and Jen Rose out there. I sent him that picture today. I said, you guys are a daggone cute couple. He outkicked his coverage too. He did pretty good out there. So Greg has been so good to me, and Greg and Jen both have over there at the locale. We got to go back and look. We might have been playing over there for over 10 years. So great to see you guys, and happy birthday last Thursday night. They were such good eggs. It wasn't, my birthday's not till this coming Friday. And they had a balloon up there for me. I said, what's this for? They go, well, you're not going to be here on your birthday, so we wanted to get you one too. So they are just really good to me. So Greg and Jen, good to see you. And then speaking of good to see you, look at that smile on Kaylee. Kaylee is one of the waitresses, bartenders. I don't know what her official title is. It ought to be like poster girl, because she looks pretty. That is a pretty smile on there. But Kaylee always helps, takes care of everybody there. And there's Kirsten. She's always smiling in the back. Look at, she's always working. She's always working. Got her hands full. And I told her to wave, and she goes, John, I'm busy. I said, okay, it's all good. And for those of you that have ever been to the locale, all right, if you've heard her, you will never forget her. It was Greg's birthday. Whenever I sing happy birthday to anyone at one of my shows, I always say they have to do something special. Well, Greg especially requested his daughter, Sydney, to come up. And if you ever heard Sydney sing before, you'll never forget her. She is unforgettable. She is unbelievable. She's amazingly unique. And Sydney, we love you for getting up and singing. She sang that Jamie Johnson song, In Color. She does a great job on that. And let's see who else. Gail, she was holding out for the selfie. See, I was taking pictures at the table. And Gail, she intentionally just kind of gets back and doesn't want to get a picture, because she knows we'll get a selfie together. And there are some of my favorites right there. Sarah, Larry, and Loretta, they come to virtually every time I'm at Brownsburg. They come and have dinner. They're just so kind, fun-loving people, and really true supporters of John Stevens Jr. Music. Sarah, Larry, Loretta, I sure appreciate you. And you know Mindy, she's always in the middle of something, isn't she? There's my good friends Jeff and Leslie, and there's Mindy. She goes, John didn't ask for your picture, did you? And I just, you know, I hate going around asking everybody all the time for their pictures, but people like to see their pictures. So Mindy goes, you didn't get Jeff and Leslie's picture, did you? And I said, oh, I didn't. I said, she goes, I'm going to be at it. I said, okay. So Mindy, looky there. She takes good pictures too. Mindy, I have to say something. You look great. You look great. Inside joke. It's not a joke, but inside cover my ass. All right, so.
Beautiful.
And there's Jody, and you know who that, and Terry, you know who that lady is on that? That's Clay's grandmother. Check it out. And all you girls know Clay. Everybody said, I want Clay to wait on me. I want Clay. So Clay, he's always working the girls out there. But Terry and Clay, thank you guys so much. Clay is a waiter there at the locale. And everybody always requests Clay. He does such a good job. All right, then, Saturday night. It wasn't Saturday, was it? I was in Ohio Saturday. Friday night, like I said, my calendar up here is all, it is all kind of blur. But Friday night, I was in Crawfordsville at the Moose, and we got to see some new friends. And Penny and Lisa and Greg were there. And Penny came up to me, and I was kind of talking to her, and I couldn't remember. She looked familiar, but we're Facebook friends, and I don't know that I've ever said hi to her. But I said hi to her and sent her some pictures and things from that. And Penny and Lisa and Greg, they might be coming to some more John Stevens Jr. shows. So that's exciting. So thank you guys. Great for, they were up on the front row. And I don't have that picture that Penny sent me. I should have. For those of you that have heard about Bob, we put Penny in the hot seat. Bonnie, Penny got to find out about Bob. So.
Yep.
And she's still going to come back, so that's good. You know, I mean, that's a win. I've never had a girl turn on me yet. I've had some girls turn up their nose, but I've never had a girl turn on me yet. So let's see who else we got here. Who we got next? Oh, of course. Look at DJ and Mindy. They're just pretty people. DJ and Mindy, thanks for making the show. And they expanded their circle. And look who's there. Look at there. There's Susan Brene. Now, Brene, I took two selfies of us, but I'm going to have you stand up next time, because when I'm holding down and standing, they all come out blurry, and you didn't want to see that one. But Brene got her picture with Susan. And the thing about it, Susan and Anina are good friends, that were at the show. So that is awesome. There's Randy and Darlissa. They were Crawfordsville friends. They were hanging out and singing all night. Good to see you. And Sandy and Bill. Look at that. That's DJ's mom and dad. So they are, Bill is a big fan of, I played a song for him, the first song called I'll Find Better Things to Do. It's a song about, I think, did we do that last week? I can't remember when we did it. But it's a song about the NFL kneelers, and Bill was very, loved that song. And there's Reed and Sheila. Reed took care of my cocktails on Friday night. Is that nice?
Mm-hmm, that was nice.
Nice. And Sheila, she bought 4 of my CDs. So I've got some good friends out there. I appreciate that. Now, what happened? Did I get, I thought I had a picture of Mark and Kelly. Oh, I do. Okay, I got ahead of myself a little bit. There's Mark and Kelly. So that is, help me out. Is that DJ's brother?
No, they are friends of Bill and Sandy.
Okay, good. I was going to say. Okay, forgive me, Bill and Sandy's friends. Okay. Well, Mindy, she's really smiling, real all perky right there. So during the show, 2 or 3 times, Kelly's going, you know, like while I'm singing. So I'm thinking, I said one time from stage, I said, am I keeping you up? And she just kind of laughed. So I go over to Kelly, right? There she is. And I said, hey, I want to put my arm around and take a picture because I don't want you to fall asleep. You know what? You know what she told me? She goes, it's okay, John. I only get that way when you're singing. What did you? Yes, this sweet little girl right here. She looks wide awake, but I said, I want to help you. And she goes, no worries. You're not singing. I'll be fine. Yeah. Have that look in the mirror and remember that recall. I'm trying to erase that memory. Thanks, Kelly. Thanks, little helper. That's nice. All right. And there's our friend Becky. Becky knows Cummins over there, and Joe and her daughter April right there with us. Thank you guys for coming out. And our waitress who was running around serving food. She was sitting up there, and I went up to get another cocktail. And I said, boy, you're sitting down like your dogs are barking. She goes, I am so tired. But Debbie did a great job of making sure everybody got fed. And we had a big time at the Moose in Crawfordsville Friday night. Now, this week, where am I going to be? Wednesday night, I'm going to be up in Lafayette. This is an open to the public event. Thanksgiving Eve show starts early, 5:30. to 8:30. So if you don't have plans, come see me. Hope to see all my Lafayette friends, Tippecanoe County folks up there in Lafayette on Wednesday night. And then, of course, that's all there's going to be this week. Thursday night would be my night to play at JR's. And Thanksgiving weekend is just one of those things that doesn't necessarily condone itself to having a lot of great crowds and music. So you guys, hope you have a great Thanksgiving. I intend to be down in French Lick with my mom spending Thanksgiving on Thursday and Friday. So with that said, we covered the show picks. After this song, we're going to sing some happy birthdays out there. Here's another song that I'm going to be recording. I don't know if we're going to release it right away, but we got a lot of requests for this. Little Jesus time out there. Some days I don't love His word. Some days my sin makes me hurt. Some days I turn my back, run away from where He's at, straight to the enemy's curse. Some days I say what I want, I don't deny myself pleasures, no, not one. Some days I don't trust His plan, ignore who He says I am, don't perform one good deed or good word. Well, I need some Jesus time. I need some Jesus time. Only one who can fix my mind, break these chains and get me back in line. I need some Jesus time. When I surrender, He's there, holding my unanswered prayers, waiting on holy life awaited, so He can bless me with all He's prepared. When will my breakthrough appear? When will my heart finally hear? Every day feels like a war, but godliness is worth fighting for. Lord, help me battle these fears. Hey, I need some Jesus time. I need some Jesus time. He's the only one who can fix my mind, help me leave all the past behind. I need some Jesus time. Pour out Your Spirit, make my heart heavy, catch every tear that I cry. Touch me and heal me, expose me, reveal me, show me Your truth and my lies. 'Cause I need some Jesus time. I need some Jesus time. He's the only one who can fix my mind, help me break the chains and get back in line. I need some Jesus time. I need some Jesus time. I need some Jesus time. Only one who can fix my mind, help me leave all my past behind. I need some Jesus time. He's the only one I need to find. I get lost and I go blind. I need some Jesus time. Little Jesus time out there. Thank you so much. The Live Studio. There's Mary. Mary and Charlie join us down in Rockville. What'd she say? What's that saying? Please keep my sister in your prayers. Mary, we will do it. Everybody say a prayer for Mary's sister out there. Mary, sorry to hear that news, but thanks for sharing us. You know, that's one of the things we do on Monday night. Sometimes we say some prayers for some folks. Keep Mary's sister on your prayer list out there. Linda, thank you for joining us. Thank you for sharing that. Michael Stevens, we missed you in Crawfordsville. We missed you in Crawfordsville on thank you, brother. Missed you on Friday night. Hope to see you. There's Nadine. There's that pretty girl. Thanks for singing Willie Nelson for Dave and me at the lookout. Oh, you are always welcome. Nadine, you took a pretty picture there. You look great. Awesome. Okay, guys. Looks like everybody in here, I've said hi. If you guys are watching in the chat and this is your first time, we'd like to invite you. We do this each and every Monday night. We sing four of my songs, which Jesus Time was one of them. And our last song tonight is a song for Mr. Chris Smith. Before we get there, though, you know what we got to do? We got to sing some happy birthdays. We got to sing some happy birthdays. I got to pull this guy up. Julie, can you find the birthdays down there and pull them up for me? Thank you. I got the birthday, and Julie's going to pull up the names. Looky there. We got special. Oh, Emma. I meant to correct that. Emma is spelled with two M's. I didn't get that one spelled. Uh-oh. What's going on? Watch this. What's it? On the fly. Looky there. Emma, we got it spelled right. I saw that when I put it in there. I said, wait a minute. Emma's got two names. Last week, we had some birthdays. Emma Harrison, Becky down the street, Pettit. Greg Rose, and our very own Julie Schultz. Corey's birthday, her birthday is today. But those guys had birthdays last week between this last show. Julie's is today. Let's sing happy birthday to Emma, Becky, Greg, and Julie. Y'all ready? Happy birthday to you. Clap her name. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Emma, Becky, Greg, and Julie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to all of our listeners out there that have birthdays throughout the year. Let me know when your birthday, the week of your birthday, we'll make sure and sing happy birthday to you. All right, Julie, thank you so much for running the co-producer chair. You're in the co-producer couch today. She's usually up in Mulberry in the co-producer chair, but she's on the co-producer couch sitting over there by Pete today. So thank you for coming out. Brene, thank you so much. And Brenda's watching the ball games up there. But Brenda, thank you for allowing me to come over to the Davis Dale kitchen and do another live stream show. Says a capo on the second fret, but I go down to Brene's favorite tuning. Drop D. So let's throw this on here. A little Marshall Tucker for Chris Smith out there. Chris, thank you so much, brother. I gotta get her down where she belongs. Here we go. I must have already been there. Gonna take a freight train down at the station, Lord. I don't care where it goes. Gonna climb a mountain, the highest mountain, Lord. Gonna jump off, ain't nobody gonna know. Can't you see Oh, can't you see what that woman's been doing to me? Can't you see? Oh, Lord, can't you see what that woman's been doing to me? I'm gonna find me a hole in the wall, and I'm gonna crawl inside and die. Cause my lady now, she's a mean old woman. She never told me goodbye. Can't you see? Oh Lord, can't you see what that woman's been doing to me? Can't you see? Oh Lord, can't you see what that woman's been doing to me? Gonna buy me a ticket now, as far as I can. Ain't never coming back. Gonna ride me a southbound all the way to Georgia now, till the train run out of track. Oh, can't you see? Lord, can't you see what that woman's been doing? That woman's been doing to me. Hey guys, thank you so much for joining me for another Made It Through Monday live stream. We'll be back next Monday night for another show. Make sure you have shared, make sure you have checked in, make sure you send me a request of songs you'd like me to play next week. I appreciate that. We're gonna sing this chorus one more time and say goodnight. Oh Lord, can't you see what that woman's been doing to me? Can't you see? Oh Lord, can't you see what that woman's been doing to me? Guys, thank you so much for joining us again for another Made It Through Monday live stream. Good Lord, willing, the creek don't rise. We'll see you next Monday night. Turn out the lights, party's over. They say that all good things must end. Turn out the lights, party's over. We'll see you down the road next Monday night, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and we'll do it all again. Say goodnight, John boy. We appreciate you. There it was. I like having the studio audience in here. I'm going to jump in the chat and say goodnight to y'all. Get all the way down the bottom. Look how far behind. You guys are messing it up out there. Awesome. Thank you, Valerie. Thank you, George Beltran. Miss seeing you too. Look at that. There's a classmate of mine, George Beltran. Thank you, buddy. Miss seeing you too. Hope to see you soon, George. Brene, thank you for being out there. Oh, thank you, Kathy. I appreciate that. I'll stay out of the way, Julie, if you want to pull them up. That'd be great. I'm just saying hi to everybody. Brian, Karen out there, appreciate it. Good night, John boy. We're both fighting each other. You go ahead. I'll stay out of the way, Julie. I promise. Hi, Kara. Caramel's joined us. Bad Betty's out there. Aunt Teresa, thanks for being out there. Julie's trying to make sure we recognize you all out there. Thank you, Peg. I appreciate it. Good to see you up there in Lafayette. Bob Vitro, hope to see you this week. Look at there. George said hi to you, Brene. Did you see that?
Yes,
yeah. All right, guys. Appreciate y'all hanging around with me. Thank you for the comments. Michael Stevens pulled us up on the daggone overtime out there. He stays on top of that, doesn't he? Mm-hmm. You guys have a great Thanksgiving. Do not forget to send birthday greetings to all the birthday people. Don't forget to keep Connie Schultz on your prayer and Mary. Newlands, sister is in the hospital. Keep her on your prayer list too. You guys, appreciate you all. See you next Monday night. All right. Good night, everybody.